Hello, welcome. I'm the captain of the USS Predator, Captain Wesson, and I'll be showing you today something that was thought to be undoable on Star Trek Online. Now let's first go, now I'll show it to you, the captain's chair. I'm going to sit in it today. My computer's a little laggy today, so. First, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to jump on it. Jump on the chair, stand on it, kind of like so. Adjust yourself so that you're not floating or standing on the armrest. And you're going to see if I can see myself. I love that. That's pretty cool. And you're going to move up a little bit. That's how I figured it out. So let's move back. Oh, what's this? My crew members. This is a cool bridge design. Now, I will come back when I have gotten on the chair. Okay, fellow STO players, I finally got on the chair. I just couldn't do it while holding the camera. Wait, what? No, this is real life. This is just a crewman filming this, right? Yeah, whatever. Okay, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go down to the chat menu. Now, if you can see, you're going to want to go into where you would do the emotes at, which would be right under friends, which is your handle. Then you're going to go down to sit, but you're not going to want to just pick one sit. I don't know if you can see that, but you're going to want to take the sit, and it's going to say captain, so we're going to sit now. Drag this, and well, I'm sitting in the captain's chair, giving orders. Now, it's not perfect. For some reason, the classic one is a little harder to do, but this is pretty easy in the original, and your starter ship, I found it easier on the escort bridge. So, you should be able to sit in it in no time. And again, any seat you see, which is good about this method of doing it, is that you can sit anywhere. You can sit on any seat. You can even go grab a station seat and just sit on it. Plus, you can, instead of just going up to it and pressing the button and it makes you sit, you get to choose and adjust how you want to sit. You can turn in your seat even. I even found places where I can float and look like I'm Q, messing with Picard. Well, anyway, that's what I wanted to show you. Goodbye.